Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video I like to show you how to delete iTunes backup on Windows PC. Let's have a look. Here I like to show you two easy way to delete iTunes backup from Windows PC. First method is open iTunes, click on edit button at the top left corner and go to preferences. Then click on devices. From here, select your device backup and click on delete backup. Are you sure you want to delete the backup? By click on delete button, you can easily delete iTunes backup on Windows PC. Another way you can use to delete this backup, that is open file explorer, go to this PC, double click on your system drive, that is C drive. Then go to users folder. Also, go to your user folder. Now, go to file menu and click on change folder and search options. This is folder options. Click on view and check the radio button. Show hidden files, folders and drives. Click apply and OK. Then double click on app data and roaming. Also Apple computer and mobile sync. Here your backup file. Go to backup folder and select backup folder and click on delete button. It's start deleting your iTunes backup from Windows PC. Backup deleted. Go to backup folder. It's empty. Now you can check backup status on your iTunes. Go to iTunes and look on devices, here no backup. So in this way you can delete iTunes backup on Windows PC. When your backup deleted, go again folder options and check the radio button, that is don't show hidden files, folders or drives. Hope this video help you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.